excess. Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, Minister Affairs, Mr. Ryan, Kalous, Prince, responsibility is the key word. We have rights. Sometimes we do not care about our responsibilities, and it is the most important word. In fact, all our civilization is built on this word. The obligations we have towards others. At the moment, we have a heresy which says that the purpose of business is making money, making profit. Everyone, individuals, that is taking care of yourself, it's enough. If you make money, it will sure go down, seep down to others. That is a heresy. And in fact, it erodes our civilization. Because our civilization was built on the rock that man is a social animal. He lives together with others. He cannot think only of himself. The English poet, no man is an island. But really, we have to think of others and not only of ourselves. And this must invade all our all the aspects of life. If this is taken away from our politics, from our business, from all our activities, we go back to the jungle, where might is right, where craft is always triumph. So, the purpose today is to invest in this idea that there are responsibilities towards others which have an influence on all other things. We cannot go back to the idea that those who lose are down. Veritas, the Romans said. Latin is no longer a popular language. But it meant that the vanquished go to the vanquished, are down. People sometimes look down on those who are down and do not have a caring attitude to give them a hand to them up here. So what we're doing in this meeting is to emphasize the importance of social conscience, of thinking of others, not only an immediate others, all of us have this kind of feeling, but for all others in a way, more spread, in fact, thinking of society as a whole. So, this is the most important word, responsibility. So is corporate. In fact, this responsibility does not attach only to the individual conscience. Corporations, groups of people, have also a responsibility. And this has to be emphasized. Because sometimes we lose the consciousness of this responsibility. And then it's social, that is, we are one society, and we have to look not only at the immediate person, but society as a whole. We are attaching to this also the importance of the tool, journalism, the media, the communication. How do you use this wonderful, great tool that we have today, that people no longer speak only to their neighbor, but are communicated with so many others. So we're investing in this social consciousness. and we have to do more. This is the basis, really, of our well-being. Your foundation, Your Excellency, is a foundation for the well-being of society. So, really, this meeting is not only under your patronage, but up your sleeve, because you have dedicated your whole political life to the well-being of society. It is important to continue to invest in this social consciousness, because without it, our society will fail. So these are the superfluous comments.